गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ योर फिफ्थ चैप्टर एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस। चैप्टर नेम इज चैप्टर फाइव, दिस चैप्टर फाइव सेपरेशन सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस। सो दिस इज योर फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ योर फिफ्थ चैप्टर एंड टुडे यू विल सी सम एक्सरसाइजेस एंड वर्ड मीनिंग्स। Students, I hope you all are fine. So, during the lockdown, remain inside your house and keep safe yourself. So, let's start the video and exercises. First of all, some fill in the blanks are given here. The liquid above the dash is known as the supernatant liquid. The liquid above the dash is known as supernatant liquid. So you have to fill here sediment. As you know, in the process of sedimentation, some sediment settle down at the bottom and the clear liquid you can see as in the form of layer in the upper side. Okay, second question is given here. The clear liquid obtained after dash is called the filtrate. The clear liquid obtained after dash is called the filtrate. So you have to fill here filtration. FILTRATION, filtration. Number 3, dash water is used in laboratory and in the car batteries. So you have to fill here distilled. DISTILLED. Students, fill the exercises carefully and spelling should be correct. After completing the exercise and word meaning, send the images on my number. You have to do these exercises and word meaning within 20 minutes and you have to send the images on my number. Okay, number 4. Distillation is done by setting up an dash. So the correct word is apparatus. APPARATUS, apparatus. Number 5, sometimes threshing is done with the help of dash. And the correct word will be bullocks. The spelling of bullocks is wrong here. Write the correct spelling. BULLOCKS. Bullocks. Fill here, bullocks. 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 Okay. Next question number 6. Two dash liquids can be separated using a separating funnel. So you have to fill here. Immiscible. 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 Immiscible mean which cannot be mixed. Number 7. The process of conversion of water into its vapor is called dash. And the correct word is evaporation. Number 8. The solubility of gases in water decreases with increase in dash. And the right word, temperature. Fill here, temperature. Students, you can take the screenshot of this page also, and you can fill the exercise with the help of that screenshot. Now we'll see some MCQs. Take the correct answer. So 4 options are given here and 1 will be the correct answer. First number, an example of a heterogeneous mixture is, 4 options are here. Fresh air, number B, fresh water, number C, dusty air, number D, dirty air, dirty water. So the correct answer is dusty air. Number C, dusty air. Second number, oil with water is an example of. The 4 options are here. You are looking. Number 1, liquid mix. Number B, liquid gas mix. Number C, solid mix. Number D, solid gas mix. So do you know what is the correct answer? The correct answer is liquid mix. Number 3, dash is a convenient method of separation. Four options are here. Number A, hand picking. Number B, threshing. Number C, winnowing. Number D, sieving. So the correct answer is hand picking. Fill here. Number 4, thresher machines are also used to thresh large quantities of. Options are grains, sugar, salt, sand. And the correct answer is grains. Number 5, dash is commonly used in our homes. Options are evaporation, sedimentation, filtration, decantation. And the correct answer is filtration. Number 6, a separating funnel is a. The 4 options are here. Plastic, copper, glass, steel. And the correct answer is glass. Number 7. Distillation is a method of obtaining pure dash from a solution. And the correct answer is liquid. Pure liquid form of a solution. Number 8. Water is present in dash in the form of water vapor. 4 options are soil, moist, air, dry. Correct answer is air. Now, here are some true false are given. फर्स्ट नंबर, होमोजेनस एंड हेट्रोजेनस आर एसेंशियली टू टाइप्स ऑफ मिक्सचर, राइट या ट्रू? वी कैन सेपरेट पेट्रोल, केरोसिन एंड डीजल फ्रॉम वाटर, दिस इज फॉल्स. थ्रेश्ड ग्रेन्स में कंटेन सीड कवरिंग एंड टिनी पीसेज ऑफ लीव्स आफ्टर थ्रेशिंग, दिस इज ऑल्सो ट्रू. द सेपरेटेड चाफ इज यूज्ड एज फोडर फॉर कैटल, दिस इज ट्रू. स्मॉल एंड फाइन सीव्स आर यूज्ड इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन साइट्स, दिस इज फॉल्स. बिगर सीव्स आर यूज्ड इन किचन, दिस इज ऑल्सो फॉल्स. अ नंबर ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शंस केमिकल रिक्रिएशन अकर्स आउटसाइड अवर बॉडी, दिस इज फॉल्स. नाउ मैचिंग्स आर गिवन हियर, हियर आर सिक्स वर्ड्स एंड यू हैव टू मैच विद द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. हैंड पिकिंग, हैंड पिकिंग द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी डी नंबर. मैनुअल रिमूवल ऑफ पार्टिकल्स फ्रॉम अ मिक्सचर, नंबर टू रेसिड्यू एंड द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी एफ. सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स रिटेन्ड ऑन द फिल्टर पेपर, नंबर थर्ड विनोइंग एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज टू सेपरेट पीसेज ऑफ चाफ फ्रॉम द ग्रेन्स बाय विंड. नंबर फोर सीविंग एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज सेपरेशन ऑफ पार्टिकल्स ऑफ डिफरेंट साइजेस यूजिंग अ सीव. नंबर फाइव इवेपरेशन एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज नंबर सी चेंज ऑफ लिक्विड इनटू गैस एट एनी टेम्परेचर. नंबर सिक्स कंडेंसेशन एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज नंबर ए चेंज ऑफ गैस इनटू लिक्विड ऑन कूलिंग. नाउ हियर रीड द क्लूज एंड अनस्क्रैम्बल द वर्ड्स टू गेट द आंसर. हियर सम लेटर्स आर गिवन, हियर यू हैव टू अरेंज इन अ करेक्ट sequence to complete the word. First question is consist of many different types of things, so the correct answer is heterogeneous, heterogeneous, heterogeneous. हेट्रोजेनस. सेकेंड नंबर द हार्वेस्ट इज द गैदरिंग ऑफ क्रॉप्स, सो फिल हियर हार्वेस्टिंग, एच ए आर वी ई एस टी आई एन जी, हार्वेस्टिंग. नंबर थ्री द प्रोसेस ऑफ फिल्टरिंग अ सब्सटेंस, राइट हियर फिल्ट्रेशन, एफ आई एल टी आर ए टी आई ओ एन. नंबर फोर द प्रोसेस ऑफ कन्वर्जन ऑफ वाटर इंटू इट्स वेपर, द करेक्ट आंसर इज इवेपरेशन, ई वी ए पी ओ आर ए टी आई ओ एन, इवेपरेशन. नंबर फाइव इट इज अ मेथड ऑफ ऑब्टेनिंग प्योर लिक्विड फ्रॉम अ सोल्यूशन एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज डिस्टिलेशन, डी आई एस टी आई डबल एल ए आई ओ एन, डिस्टिलेशन. नंबर सिक्स सेटलिंग डाउन ऑफ इनसॉल्युबल कंपोनेंट इन अ लिक्विड एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज सेडिमेंटेशन. नाउ वी विल सी सम वर्ड मीनिंग्स. So note down these word meanings. First word is mixture. Mixture means a substance that can be separated into two or more pure substances. A substance that can be separated into two or more pure substances. Second word is lemonade. Mixture of lemon juice, water and sugar. This is called lemonade. Third word is uniformly, means evenly. Next word, undesirable, means unwanted. Constituents, constituents, means components. Next word is residue, residue, means remaining parts of a substance. Next word is filtrate, clear liquid after filtration. Next, miscible, 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 means which can be mixed. Next, immiscible, immiscible, immiscible means which cannot be mixed. Distinct means different. Solute, solute means a substance that dissolves in liquid. Next word is solvent, a liquid in which solute dissolves. Next, solubility, dissolving capacity. Soluble, soluble means which can be dissolved. Next, solution, solution means a mixture of solute and solvent. Now some words are given here, which are given after the chapter, words to know. These words to know, you have to also write as a word meaning. Some words are given here. Component means a part, an element, or larger whole. You have to write these word meanings also. These are the word meaning which I have told you. And these words you have to also write as a word meaning. First word is component, a part of an element as of larger whole. Second, homogeneous, of the same kind, means heterogeneous, means consist of many different types of things. Harvesting means gathering of crops. Sedimentation, settling down of insoluble and heavier components in a liquid. Decantation means the process of transfer of clear liquid from the sediment. Filtration means the process of filtering a substance. Evaporation means the process of conversion of water into its vapor. Purification, purification means the act of cleaning by getting rid of impurities. Stopcock, stopcock means a tap on a pipe which you turn in order to allow something to pass through or to stop it from passing through. So in this part you have seen the word meanings, exercises, and as a homework you have to write these word meanings and exercises as a homework. In homework you will do the exercises and word meaning. Complete it within 20 minutes and send your homework within 20 minutes on my number. Okay, take care and goodbye.